have an area of concern.
Yeah, USC is all we're caring about. They got good runners. We got to tackle better. You know, that's what we got to do. We got to tackle better. We were there a lot of times and missed tackles. They had a tremendous amount of yards gained after missed tackles.
So you think it was all missed tackles, or is there anything you can do from like
a formation? Oh, yeah, you can kind of work on some different things, but go back and watch it. We're right there. He just runs over us, literally. On two long runs, he makes two people miss that are face up on him. They got to make the tackles. You know, players got to make those tackles. We work on tackling all the time, and they got to make the tackles.
You got to really good at the play with Steven. It seemed like he put together back-to-back weeks.
Yeah, Steven played well, did some good things. Wish he would have played a little bit better at the end of the game. But he played well enough for us to win. There's no doubt Steven played well enough for us to win.
When you have a game like that where the momentum was on ASU side, how tough is that decision? 3 minutes left, you've got a fourth down there.
Well, we've been fourth and five to eight or nine to fourth and 15, and we just got sacked the play before. Thought about it, but then I said, we'll give it to them right there. Hopefully we can kick it down there. We pinned them. We had a great punt earlier in the game when we pinned them down there, but didn't stop them, and that's the way it worked out. But, you know, we were definitely thinking about going for it, but then it was ended up being fourth. We were hoping to get a little bit back, and we didn't. So it ended up being fourth and 15. Definitely thought about it, but I thought that at fourth and 15, that's a little bit, your chances of making that are slim and none. But we could have definitely tried it. Now that we didn't stop them, probably should have tried it. But if we wouldn't have made it, then they would have had it right there. So maybe they would have scored quicker. Maybe we would have more time to make another touchdown to kick an onside kick, too.
Phil Lindsay only had 23 carries against ASU. Do you plan on kind of giving him an expanded role in the next game?
We gave it to him 23 times, and they kept the ball away from us a little bit. It was a part of that, too. And then we had to catch up a little bit throwing it. 23 is still a lot. I know he's getting a few more than that. But we definitely want to get the ball to Phil and do what we can with him for sure.
Thank you,
guys.